안녕하세요.
Noodles.
I don't know how stupid is that.
It's right there. See the sign right there?
With the guy?
With the... No, that's a harmony. That's a woman.
Oh, sorry, harmony.
Since 1953. What's up, guys? So
what's up?
We are in one of the most popular Hamhung Naengmyeon place.
Hamhung.
Hung. Like a
Han.
Hamhung. Naengmyeon.
Naengmyeon.
Korean golden noodles, naengmyeon, originally coming from 100% from North Korea. South Korea didn't eat naengmyeon before. Pyongyang naengmyeon, Hamhung naengmyeon, that too is the most popular one, which is Hamhung naengmyeon we're gonna eat today is red. As you guys know, as a bibim naengmyeon, that's from Hamhung. And the clear broth, that one is from Pyongyang. We're gonna show you guys that one later. Pyongyang is the capital of
Pyongyang.
North Korea.
Oh, Pyongyang.
Capital of North Korea.
I thought you said something else.
After Korean War, some of the North Korean people came to South Korea and they wanted their hometown meal. So they started making naengmyeon in South Korea and we were like, what is that? And we started out.
Freaking delicious is what it is.
Today, we're gonna have the one of the most famous place for the Hamhung naengmyeon, aka you guys know as a bibim naengmyeon.
1953. Water or tea?
This is actually a broth.
Broth? To drink?
Yeah, to drink.
Oh, okay.
It's nice and warm. It's a good start for the cold noodles, right? Mm. So this is actually
hot.
Little savory one. It's a little seasoning in there.
Basic top ramen. It's kind of similar to that.
I like it though. And I also ordered little small plates of the red seasoning sashimi. Ah, 감사합니다. 회무침. This is what makes the noodle special.
What is that now?
회무침.
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 회. 회.
회. 회. 회무침.
So it's a little different than sashimi though, even though this is a raw fish. My childhood memory of eating this, the fish has more of like a crunch and chewy texture. It's not totally raw.
So
I
like
think
preserved.
It's a little preserved.
Preserved.
Yeah. You wanna give a shot?
The flavor's really good. It's sweet, spicy. Doesn't really
sweet
taste like fish.
Sweet, spicy, tangy.
Tangy, yeah.
No, 아니요. 그냥 그래. 조금 가야겠어요. 네, 드릴게요. 감사합니다. They serve with some sugar to add a little more sweet flavor and more of that red paste, which is garlic and chili, green onions, and other stuff. And sesame seeds.
That smells good.
Mm-hmm. And they give you some vinegar if you need more sour. And they give you some sesame oil if you want to add more of the nutty flavor. And lastly, the Asian mustard that now your new favorite.
Yeah, I can't
for
wait.
For more Pyongyang style. The clear broth noodles, that one is the noodles are mainly made with buckwheat. So it's not as chewy and it's not as thin. It's a little more thicker side, it's more soft texture of the noodles. And this chewy, starchy, thin naengmyeon noodles are from Hamhung, which is what we are about to eat. A lot chewier. It's really hard to cut it up with your teeth. They will give you a little scissor like this. So go ahead and cut it. Mix it all together and taste a little bit and start adding the sugar or more seasoning.
Little taste. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of everything just because it's all here.
Yeah? Can I taste yours a little bit so I know what I'm gonna add before I even mix? Actually, I like it as it is.
I do, but I wanted to.
Maybe I should add a little more sesame oil.
This one's sesame oil. I'll give you that if you want.
Not as red as what you normally see from regular naengmyeon restaurant, because this is authentic version of it. This is how it should look like.
It's so delicious.
Very mild, the sour, spicy, nutty, sweet, all the flavors are really mild. Mm. So you might go like, a first bite. If you were expecting that, the really strong version of a bibim naengmyeon that what you used to have in the United States. Mm. Yeah. Or the instant naengmyeon noodle. Good that you can doctor up for yourself here.
Yeah, like personalize it.
Mm-hmm. Let me taste your doctor up version of it.
The best one
ever. Do you like it like this better?
Yeah, I really do. It's got a little bit more punch to it, a little bit more pop. I did a good job.
A little more refreshing.
Yeah, I just did like little bit. I think I just got lucky, but it's okay. Don't tell anybody.
The texture of the fish we will call 꼬들꼬들. 오독오독.
오독오독?
오독오독 and 꼬들꼬들.
It's a little different too, because it's almost like it's softer than what you would have if you had like a gristle bite or something. But kind of like that, like a gristle from meat. But then you can bite through it, so it's like chewier.
And if you are not a fan of seafood, you can order this with beef instead.
Mm. I love the egg yolk crumbled into it. It's like makes it like a little creamy bite somehow. Mm. Are you hungry? One of the best parts about this is it just tastes so freaking healthy. It really does. It makes you feel good to eat it and comforting all at the same time. Go my noodles, dude.
You can order extra noodles if you want. I'm not going to because I'm a lady.
No, she's just going to try to steal mine. I think I did a pretty good job.
Not as good as me. What's your final thought of this Hamhung naengmyeon? The original bibim naengmyeon from north part of North Korea.
I actually like this version better than the ones that I've had like back in the States.
Really?
Because it's more mild, and then you can add the stuff to it to make it as pungent as you want, or as sharp as you want, or smooth.
And the thing too, my favorite part is how mild it is. Balanced all the flavor, nothing is pick it out or spike out. That was my favorite part. So yeah, if you guys ever come to Korea, and this restaurant actually in Seoul, so come and give a try, either the fish version or beef version, or you can actually mix it half and half as well if you want.
Ooh, that would have been good. Next time.
So go ahead and give a try if you have ever come to Seoul, Korea. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to give us thumbs up.
Hamhung.
We'll see you next, guys. Next time, guys. Bye.